Key stakeholders all seated at the glass hall of the government house, Lokoja, for the official presentation of the final screening report from the Staff Review and Complaints Committee.
Is a public service and pension reform.
The committee was inaugurated by Governor Yahaya Bello with the mandate of coming up with a recommendation that will reposition the state civil service and public service for optimal performance.
18,471 have been established as ghost workers, an unintended beneficiary that has been drawing salary fraudulently from the state and the local government areas.
The chairman noted that his committee also discovered quite a number of minors in the state and local government payrolls, while some are earning double salaries from the state government's purse.
Student names on payroll. The committee noted cases of some children of some highly placed politicians who were placed on payroll while still in school. This is very rampant in the LGA and LGEA, where highly placed politicians use these as tactics to siphon government funds through their children accounts.
While commending it for work well done, Governor Bello, in a keynote address, promised to implement all the recommendations, while he promised to engage those who will no longer be included in the state's payroll.
To all those who would not find their name in the cleared list, rather on the uncleared list, you will go through the table, and reasons why you are not cleared will be stated there clearly. We are not closing the door for further review, if need be. So, if whatever reason stated against you is not genuine, you can still come forward.
Now that the report of the screening has been presented, the government has been advised to live up to the expectation of paying salaries promptly.